On February 2nd, the Ravens bowling team took on Olathe South and Garner at Mission Bowl Olathe. The Ravens had a very successful day, with the boys taking first place and the girls taking second place. The Ravens will take on Lawrence, Olathe North, and Leavenworth in their next matchup on February 10th at Mission Bowl Olathe. This has been Zach Clay and Bryce Lundgren. Now back to the desk.